I think the collaboration that we have with Autodesk and Boston Dynamics is an excellent example of leveraging resources from different groups. Every single person brought something different to the table. Boston Dynamics has all of the hardware capability and the ability to understand what Spot can do. Autodesk can connect us to resources and software, as well as this lab space where we've been able to test Spot. And Skanska can provide valuable use cases to actually apply this in the real world.
We find these collaborations between both the hardware manufacturers, the software providers, and the actual customers are the best way to tackle a lot of these challenges we're facing. We also find that we're able to provide innovative solutions a lot better when everyone's collaborating together.
So, you know, Autodesk obviously had this tremendous space that we could have access to and has tremendous technical expertise. And we were also able to tap into Skanska's, you know, operational expertise.
We found that working with our actual customers, especially in construction, is super important. Having the insight from the construction companies, people who are actually on the shop floor, is invaluable for this. We can build robots, integrate software packages, but unless you know what the real challenges people are facing are and how those challenges affect their whole workflow, you don't provide an adequate solution.
For me, it was really great to take Spot outside of the technology center, where I thought it was a very dynamic environment, but we do have concrete floors, equipment moves, but not as much as in a construction site. So it was really great when Skanska was able to take it to a construction site and put it through rigor testing in a variety of different environments, such as we walked across mud and rocks and up inclines.
All of us working together can really move this forward and have a big impact in the industry so that tools like this are actually going to solve problems. We're really trying to connect the problem with the hardware and the resources to make this successful.